Good afternoon, everyone. It is wonderful to see you here. This is actually the first event we've had at Prairie Baptist in quite a while. You may have noticed as you came in, we're also dealing with some parking lot construction, but it's almost finished. So we are starting back with our regular services next Sunday on the 4th of July, so at 10:15 if you'd like to join us. I didn't mention my name is Sarah McClure. I'm the music director here. And we are just so pleased to bring you this concert this afternoon of music inspired by America or by American composers. A couple of announcements. We'll have a brief intermission after the Dvořák is over just to reset a little bit. Should you need a restroom, there's some through the double doors behind at the back of the sanctuary or off to the right if you need restrooms. And if you'd like to, the concert is free, of course, but if you would like to make a donation, there's a basket in the narthex, or you can donate digitally on our Facebook page, or if you visit prairiebaptist.org, our e-offering information is there. So thank you again so much for joining us, and I hope you enjoy the concert.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
Jack. We've all been joking that it's, you know, we've just forgotten so many of the small things about attending live events and putting together concerts. And I thought, oh, an usher would really be helpful. And where's my document to make programs? You know, there's just so many things that it's all coming back. But anyway, I just also wanted to say a special thank you to the congregation here at Prairie Baptist and to all our musicians. All of these musicians playing today have helped me a great deal over during the pandemic and figuring out how to record music ahead of time. And I've learned so much more about video editing than I ever wanted to know. But I just really appreciate their flexibility and the congregation's support to allow us to keep giving musicians some work during this time when it's not been so easy. So I just really appreciate you all being here. It's lovely to see your faces. So for the second half of the program, everyone will play a solo selection for you, and then we'll be coming together to play one last brand new piano quintet for you. So I hope you enjoy the second half of the concert.